in-depth look into animes of summer 2019. First we got Warcraft. It's about what you would expect from series with cop on the title. Monster. Dr. Stone. Very silly. 2 stars. Fire Wars. At least it looks really, really good. 2 stars. Arabrukis et sun automedomojo. Thank you, Jesus Kamisan, for creating anime. 5 stars. Grenbel misbit trikkitu. Properly rebeef. You see, Grampermo was written by Yuki Harada. Has happened to series composition and see the script for Little Something called A Place for the Heart and the Universe, which is my favorite. I mean, the objectively the best anime ever written. So even though I didn't particularly enjoy the first episode of Grenbel, did have some hints of Yuki Harada goodness, so because I mainly didn't like the first episode because it spent so much time on silly mecha fights, which seemed a bit pointless. But if later episodes have less mecha fights and more dialogue and stuff, maybe it's better than. So I give it only 2 stars, but I will be looking forward to her if it's more good stuff. Vinland Saga. Pretty good. 4 stars.